The Bacterial ID Virtual Lab is an excellent resource that merges the concepts between PCR, DNA sequencing, and BLAST into a meaningful virtual learning experience for students. Students analyze several patient samples by amplifying a species-specific portion of ribosomal DNA, sequencing it, and then performing a guided BLAST search to identify the bacterial species causing the infection. The virtual lab has a split-screen interface. The left part of the screen shows the virtual laboratory environment, and the right part of the screen describes the protocol. A student worksheet accompanies the virtual lab as a means to help students understand the techniques. This lab can be used as a culminating activity or an introduction to performing a BLAST search, particularly if you or your students have never conducted one. This activity takes approximately 45 minutes to complete and pays tremendous dividends for students by building connections between molecular techniques, bioinformatics, and patient diagnosis.